Hello, my name is Quân. I am 10 years old. I am from Vietnam. My favorite color is blue.
Good. Okay, can you tell me how many people lived in the town 50 years ago? How many zoos were in the town 50 years ago?
Zero,
15
years ago.
Okay. Were there skyscrapers 50 years ago?
There are zero skyscrapers 15 years ago.
And was there a hospital 50 years ago?
Yes, there was.
Good. Okay, so yes, there was. Were there skyscrapers 50 years ago? No.
No, they weren't.
Weren't?
No, they weren't.
Okay, good. Okay. Did the Maya people live in Mexico?
Yeah, they do.
Did the Maya people live in Mexico?
Yes, they do.
Did, good. Did the Anasazi people live in Australia?
No, they don't. No, they didn't.
Good. No, they didn't.
They live in the U.S.
Okay, good. Okay, where did the Indus people live?
They live in India and Pakistan.
Okay, good. Okay, so let's look at number one. What did they do?
They have picnic.
Good. And number two, what did he do?
He got lost.
Great. Number three, what did she do?
She swimming in the lake.
What did she do?
She swam
in the lake.
She swam in the lake.
Good. Number four, what did they do?
They have kayaking.
Okay, and number five, what did the girl see?
She saw a shooting star.
Good, and number five, where did they sleep?
They sleep in the... Tent.
Okay, good. Okay, can you tell me, what's June and you going to do next summer?
We're going to swim.
Okay, what's Ralphie going to do next summer?
They are going to the boat.
Okay, what's Charlotte going to do?
Kayaking.
She?
She has a kayaking.
Okay, what's Mary going to do next summer?
She ride a horse.
Okay. Cool. Okay, can you find the differences for me?
The picture one. He rides a motorbike. But in picture 2, we ride a bike. In the picture 1, they will have a picnic, but in the picture 2, they are going to swimming.
Good. Okay, and can you tell me two differences about these pictures?
In the picture 1, the boys cry, but in the picture 2, the boys laugh. In the picture 1, there's one boy climbing the tree, but in the picture 2, we have two boys climbing into the tree.
Okay, let's look at number 1. What's the odd one out and why?
It's a B, because number A and number C is outside. The picture B is inside.
Okay, good. What about number 3? What's the odd one out and why?
It's a picture B, because the picture A and picture C is food. But picture B is not a food.
Okay, good. Okay, let's have a look at these pictures. So number 1, what's the odd one out and why?
It's a picture B,
Can you read these words for me, please?
Snack.